Greetings, salutations. Welcome to the Outer Worlds. I am Lictor. We are going to keep playing, I guess. Alright, we were going to talk to these guys.
Good to see you, boss. Didn't I tell you? I'm secretly the chairman's orphan child, abandoned at birth in the back bays. That's right. Can't get anything past you, boss. Honestly, before you pick me up, I was living in the back bays. Spent my whole life up there, watching ships roll in and take off. Always wondered when my ship would come. I was what folks on the Groundbreaker call a stowaway. Means I was invisible. Life carried on for everybody else, but not for me. I had to make my own way.
I can see him being invisible. Yeah, you were a stowaway?
That's what they called us. Orphans with no family, no company to take us in, nowhere to go but the back bays. The word's a touch kindlier than rung leech, but the meaning's just as clear. If you can't support your own self, you don't deserve to be on the Groundbreaker. Mm. Same way we all do. Look for work and hope somebody would give me a shot. Hauling boxes was about the only work I could find. Hated every second of it. Foreman and I never got on. Could be I was overreacting. A better man might have turned the other cheek. Exercised a little bit of that, what's the word? Restraint?
Don't need it.
But on the other hand, broadsiding the jackass with a tossball stick, that felt good. That felt real good. You ought to try it.
I like it. Oh.
Oh, I can do civilized. Proper civilized, too. Genuflecting and everything. I caught a real lucky break. If you hadn't picked me up, I'd still be back at the docks, waiting for the day my ship arrives. Yeah. I guess my ship did arrive in the end. I've got you to thank for that.
Fair pleaser.
Thanks for listening, boss. Let's get going. Good to see you, boss.
This roseway business smells. Something tells me things didn't end well for the guy who made the distress call, and whoever or whatever got him will be waiting for us. What's there to know, Captain? Shady corporate town caught up in shady corporate shit. Tough luck for them, but maybe an opportunity for us.
I like you.
I'm counting on it. Anyway, we might as well take a look out there, see if we can get the jump on whoever's waiting for us. Something on your mind? I'm a surgeon by training and a pirate by inclination. Not much else to know, Captain. I like long walks on the promenade and the smell of Spacer's Corona. I make a mean zero-G cocktail and I've got a meaner right hook.
Yeah, captains.
Sure do. Some of it was even legal.
Okay.
What gave it away? It's the hair, right? Or maybe the ammo belt? I had it custom made. Gotta advertise your business somehow.
Huh?
I've done all types of work with all kinds of crews. If there's one thing you ought to know about me, it's that I won't tell you your business. Your ship, your way. Glad to hear it. It's worked for me this long.
Mm-hmm.
It's a mix of whatever you've got on hand. Usually zero-G brew with some Spectrum vodka if you're lucky. Purple berry shake if you're not. I'll make you one sometime. If you don't enjoy it, I'll make a few more until you do. Well, my blood type is AB positive. I'm a Leo, and I despise Space Hospital. Never mind what anyone else tries to tell you.
Okay.
That about covers it. Oh, come on. That stuff's boring. Look, the thing I've learned about living in close quarters is that you've got to give people room to breathe. I'm all for making a few bits together and having fun doing it, but let's keep a little professional distance.
Yeah, I understand.
No complaints here.
Okay, so that's talking to them. Journal. Yeah, let's go get that one. All right, we're going to Scylla. Whee!
Destination reached, Scylla.
Okay, save game. Accept. Zoom. Ellie and Ferrati. Oh, okay, so go to Scylla, find the doctor, something like that. I don't know where the roseway is, so.
Woo! Scylla, no laws, no lines, and a whole lot of guns. I love this place.
Looks like they started terraforming.
I didn't think we could jump off there. No, we did. Found a vending machine, even though I haven't found it yet. Bye now. They're trying to do something, I'm just looking around, so. We are gonna need to go in hot there.
Corpse.
UVs are sublight. Guess Lilia was trying to expand.
Lonely place to die. In 1,000 years, they'll still be lying out here.
Problem. Byzantium. Recovery's never return. Walk that direction, okay. Good old invisible wall. Yep, okay. Pretty much an invisible wall in that direction. I don't know where my companions are. This doesn't appear to be much here. Workbench. Really just trying to figure out everything first time I go through it, so I don't understand what I need to do if I ever play this game again. Oh, doubtful that would happen.
Huh? Heard something.
Make him
put him in the dirt. You're gonna get cover.
Thank you. Didn't mean to kill them, but they attacked me, so, you know. Fair is fair, in my opinion. Like awfully more than we killed, so like how there's like Christmas lights there. A toss ball. Figure out where we're gonna go. Okay, they want us to go over there. Around there, look around here. Okay. Anything looks interesting, we will go look at it. Be exploratory. Very sure on that. Stay on and off the beaten path.
Investigating. Unexpected.
All these perfectly good lootables out in the middle of nowhere. Whatever were they thinking? This looks very golden barrel. Let's get rid of another vending machine. Nice.
Okay.
Okay. That's neat. Can't get anywhere out of here. Gosh, these games make me go all around. My quest not to leave anything behind. All mine. Mine, I tell you. Okay, looks like we've finished this area of investigation. Big old drilling mill of some sort. I want to explore this area and then come around to this area. Go to this little loop. Okay. Reminds me, I probably could have sold some things to those vending machines. Nothing in the century. I hit our point of stoppage.
Hard to imagine leaving something as expensive as a terraformer lying around. Seems pointless though. You gotta leave it on forever. And the pylons. Else the air just drifts off.
A big old boy. There. Alright, these are just outlaws. I don't have to care too much about them.
Thank you.
What? Question is, where do we leave off? Okay. If we found anything over here. I don't think we did. I don't think there was actually anything up there. I'll just press this button to be complete. Okay. Alright. Alright, save game over here. Okay. That was a lot of things on that guy. Well, that lets to know. Good end of career. Looks good, basically. All in terms of exploration. Kind of want like just a flashlight, you know. It shouldn't be green and glowing. Sublight thug. You weren't over here the first time. Kind of. Kind of was annoying. I don't want to take him on right now. There's stuff everywhere. Behemoth's over there. We're gonna leave him alone for now. Oh no, okay. Oh, there's something.
Hey, outlaw. You know, you didn't have to.
Gotta fight!
Well, I wasn't expecting them to actually engage me there. What's up, man?
Tremendous work, friend. Here I was readying a daring maneuver, and you've come and saved me the trouble.
Why does that sound familiar?
It's Ellie. Excellent timing. Hello, Ellie. What a pleasure it is to see your sparkling beauty in this barren waste.
It's Dr. Fenhill. I certainly know his ex-crew. Mostly from the operating table. I've probably seen more of them than he has.
How cruel you are. I distinctly remember a special party at the Lost Hope Bar on Groundbreaker where we...
We did not.
Oh, fine. But we almost...
Keep going, and you're gonna see how good this automech is at picking up teeth.
Symptoms detected. Elevated heart rate. Dilated pupils.
Oh, man. I love Ellie.
Sweat production. Subject appears to be terrified.
I'm not terrified, you bucket of bolts. That's victory sweat.
Yeah, sure, buddy. We'll have
to. I'm guessing. Pirates love bits, and unlabeled meds are worth a bundle. Well, I've got some repairs to do. Thankfully, I'm as skilled a mechanic as I am a violence resolution expert. Then, to the Groundbreaker. Better late than ever, I say. Unless you're very late, then you might consider defaulting and skipping station. Those fees will bankrupt you.
Yeah, I understand.
Thank you for what? I had this all squared away until you showed up and riled the pirates. And now, I'll be off. Good day, and do give my chilliest regards to Wanda. And farewell to you, dear Dr. Fenhill. I trust I'll see you next I find myself on the Groundbreaker.
You'd better hope not.
Okay. Alright, what's next? Is there anything else we can do here? Terra 2. Oh, we're here. We're going to finish. That's probably going to be our next thing. We explore. Okay, what's the better weapon? And he's pasty bits. Okay. Anything up here? Nope, okay. Doesn't appear to be anything in there, so. Well, you can't go inside that. Able to go around this room. Okay. I swear I saw a mechanical running up and down this. Corporate secrets on Scylla.
Huh? What was that?
You guys okay? Now there's that person I thought. So, okay. Yeah, okay. Got that. So So I'll probably go around here and then up like this and around here. Actually, we'll just take the road. Yep. Back to plan A.
Salutations. This unit's primary function is excavator.
Okay.
Owner, Hephaestus Mining Corporation. Other functions include dialogue, limited current active commands, excavation. That is all? This unit is removing rock matter in search of minerals, metals, and other forms of matter designated valuable.
Okay.
Brevity identified. Affirmative. This unit could discuss excavation at greater length, but does not wish to strain its daily charge. Thank you for your consumer loyalty, Junior Excavator. This unit will store this exchange in its memory banks. Always. Greetings. Junior Excavator. Greetings, Junior Excavator.
Okay. Just a random drone hiding in the back here, so. That was worth, I guess. I didn't see anything on the outside here. Anyways, there's just no reason to tell a droid not to do his work. Who knows what it'll find? What are you doing over there, Parvati? Parvati, right? I don't know. Ghost. Okay, that's wreckage. It's the last thing we need to explore. Above average calcium level. Oh, it's the bones.
Point to where it hurts.
Okay, I'm over encumbered. Energy. Now we're going to replace that. Break down that light. Heavy. Plasma rifle. We're just all gonna rock plasma rifles. I want to keep that for now. keep that. Cause apparently those feel like special weapons. And I'm not really interested in this flamethrower. Less than 10, I'm not caring too much about it. Nine at 21. Twenty-nine, 17.